Hey y'all, Maribel back here again to be your Move Mill trainer for today. So, one of the most popular Latin rhythms of all times is of course salsa. So I know you're tired and you've been at your desk all day long. Get up, time to get moving. So here we go. Our first salsa rhythm is going to be down at our feet, bending our knees, and we're going to shake our shoulders. Good, nice and easy, letting it loose. The aim is to shake the shoulders. One and two, one and two, one, two, one and two. Very good. Now moving on to our salsa step. Here we go, it's a three count step. One, two, three. Then starting with the other leg, one, two, three. Very good. One, two, three. One more time, one, two, three. That same step, we speed it a little bit up and add a little bit more hip. Here we go, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. That was awesome, everyone. Let's take that same step forward and back now. Starting with one leg, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, last time, one, two, three. That same step, let's speed it up just a little bit. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, last time, two, three. Now let's try that piece with the music. Here we go. Remember to add those smiles.
It's going!
One of a three-step program. So meet me back here for our next salsa video. See you soon.